RMS Titanic sank into the Atlantic Ocean on the early morning of April 15, 1912. The survivors in the lifeboats witnessed the ship as she went down with more than 1,000 lives still on board. Only a handful of those still on board would survive in the freezing water. Out of 2,208, the sinking of the Titanic took the lives of 1,496 passengers, officers, and crew, leaving only 712 survivors. To all those who lost their lives at sea.